All right, impatient nerds. Welcome back to the Meme League, your favorite fake sports game on the internet. We're at game 13. This is the Appalachian, not Moonshiners anymore. Now it's the Appalachianeers visiting the Meme Cult, sponsored by Grippos. Both fan bases showing up to watch their favorite meme teams. Was the stadium wrong, Basbo? Maybe that doesn't come over. Whatever. Don't care, LOL! Oop, I almost didn't have my goal set. That would have been embarrassing. They don't score in like 1 second. I will not be ready. Wow, what a ball. Both teams initiating. Meme League. Season 9, week 2. Wait, what? No, it doesn't. There's no way it does. Hold up. Okay. Oh, okay. That's fair. We'll do a administrative timeout for this. Advanced tactic was not set, my friend. That's because of a sub, though. That's your reasoning. Yeah, I know. Worst commissioner ever. Fuck you. I get your $10, and you don't get it back ever. Earl Haggard is fighting for this ball, but he's not going to win it. A little bit forward of his other defenders. Now Drowning is trying some tricky shit against Eddie Arnold. Cross in for Oomphy. Back out. Defended. I gotta fix that. So the home team defaults to this stadium? That doesn't make any sense. Has it been on this stadium every single game? That hasn't happened, though. I'm like positive that hasn't happened. We gotta fix that. Alright. Is this another... Oh, okay. Careful, mister. You messaged me. I think you're calling a timeout. Well, Appalachianeers are moving in. Striking distance, they're getting close. I don't know what those yeses are for. In the corner, Popcorn Sutton is tackled off by Bad Boss. This ball's cleared way over the top. Appalachianeers almost get it back off of a rebound. Space building, poke Yeet Yeet. Back to Cromro, no space. Back out, fucking A, really. Well, holy shit, I feel like a genuine idiot. Can't believe I didn't notice that. No one said anything? Like, why? I guess no one cared. I mean, that, you know, good, but like, fellas. Oh. Yeah, whatever. Curling cross. Oompy! Header is on! Wow, what a header. That was very well played, but GK all over it. Defends well. Oompy playing aggressive at front. And, alright, cool move. The long throw in, all the way back to Uncle Nearest. Appalachianeers continuing. Meme arrow, no watch party in the Meme Cult Discord right now. You're all failing. Danielle Boone has a lot of space on the right side. They're going to try to cross wings. I don't really know why they decided to do that. Bad Boss is going to be there to intercept. Bad Boss now a lot of space in front of the Appalachianers defense. He's just dribbling it up slowly, taking his time. He shoots. And it is defended. We'll watch the replay. Yeah, he just waltzes up on him. I mean, a little bit, you know, autistic dribbling, but you gotta give it to him. He was playing the patient game. Here's Miku Water from the corner. Still a 0-0 game at 30. They're gonna try to score here, intended for Bad Boss. Bomb will pick it up. Loose ball back to TMC. Can they find space? Over for Miku Water. Miku Water, no space. And cleared out. Appalachianers moving forward. Ooh, not very well. Again, trying to cross the wings, and they get a little deep with those passes. Weighted pass for Cromro. Is he in? Oh, it's off the pole! He had a wide angle. It's actually lucky he didn't just kick that one wide right, period, for a goal kick. He racing in, another wing cross. James crossing it in, and everyone misses that. Goal kick for Meme Cultist. Bomb being raced up by Jack Daniel. And to the corner, not too much juice on it. Cromwell will just bring it back in, and Nearest foolishly tackles that one off for a corner. Well, maybe not foolishly. Let's see how this corner does. Intended for Burrow. Now free. Over the top. A little bit dangerous, but Bedford Forest brings it in. Got one great save today and killed the drive there too. This one is a really deep punt. Up over the top to Sutton. This ball goes back to the Meme Cult. Racing forward to try to get some extra time from the refs. Looks like they're going to be provided. Oh, AI moment. That one just no decision by Umpi. And we'll hit halftime 0-0. Six in, still 0-0. Dummy ball there. Oh my god, both players collide. Probably a good dummy ball, but collision of players didn't work out for the Appalachianers. And here comes the Meme Cult for another position on goal. Can Bad Boss? No, Bad Boss is not in space to support that. Tackle is made. Sutton back to Griffith. Daniel from very far. Is that defended or is that off the side of the net? Let's see. That is defended by Meme Cultist. Now Appalachianers from the corner. Sutton will send it short to Jesse James. He's out there. Trying to tackle the ball off, does manage. Those colors next to the players where the, I don't know what you're saying. Yeet Yeet racing in, Yeet yeet all the way. Takes a shot and another is saved by Bedford Forrest. I think he has the best saves in the league right now. And he continues to prove a very high class goalkeeper. Are you talking about advanced tactics? Like the default advanced tactics? Where? What? Yeah, those are advanced tactics, my friend. All right, back to the action. Oompy. Wow, they cannot get this ball in. There's another save by Bedford Forrest. What a gamer. Yeah, that's understandable. Yeah, no, that's the advanced technical. And it also highlights what they are at the start of the match. Little one to yeet yeet. Another shot and another save by Bedford Forrest. I think he's up to 5 saves in this game, all on goal. Loose ball is sent outside. I think based on Oompy's opinion there, him getting a little mad, that one, oh no, it is going to be the corner. There's Yeet crossing it in. Polk continues. However, Polk will send this forward. Okay, and to nobody. Emma Fume is there to pick up that ball. I guess it was like just a low clear. Bad boss to the outside. Bomb from the penalty box over to Oompy. He decides not to go for it. Sends it back out for his team to retain possession. Browning is sliding tackled by Crockett, and refs say no. This game is rigged, remember? No, let's see the replay and take a closer look. Obviously, the player with the very thin face. He's got a leg hurt. Crockett very upset. This was difficult to see from live, so. Oh, they didn't even get the camera down far enough. Wow, what a recovery, though. Look at that. Well, Yeet could go on goal here. I doubt it. Let's see what he does. He's going to go inside. Promro tries. And back to bomb. Bad boss, little curler. Jesse James intercepts the ball. Timeout is called by the Meme Cult. Lachians get it back. 25 minutes to go. Lachians forward rapidly. Sutton finds a little bit of room. Daniel gonna try a through ball. Jesse James on the right side. Maybe he wants it himself. Little dribbler inside. Griffith trying to find space. Appalachian ears. Not been here much. Can they make it count? Williams tackled off by Miku Water. And back inside it goes. Rapidly forward, Meme Cult continue their possession. Promro, oh, Yeet misses the pass. Timeout is taken by the Appalachian Ears. Jack Daniel is bringing it in. Sutton! Sutton!
Wish that I was on old Rocky Top down in the Tennessee hills. Ain't no smoggy smoke on Rocky Top. Ain't no telephone bills.
I am actually sickened by this game. I'm going to be honest with you guys. I'm sickened by it. I have never seen a game so dominated by one team to suddenly score the other side, except for actually, also timeout is called by the meme cult, except for pools closed like three or four seasons ago. Like, they sucked and they would win games. Anyway, like, it is crazy. All right. Well, there's a score. The difference is execution, baby, and the Appalachianeers are here for season 9. That was awesome. Okay, hold on. Jeez, some fucking shit. Advanced tactics aren't working, and Mr. Basbo is like, help! And I'm like, okay, that's fair, because, you know, reasonably. This should be correct, Basbo. That's an admin timeout. Don't worry, boys. What does that even mean? I don't drink coffee and I don't eat mayo. Here comes the meme cult. They gotta tie this up in 10 minutes. And so far, oh my goodness, there's another late sliding tackle by the Appalachianeers defense. Miku Water into Bad Boss. Bad Boss up to Umphy, and it's tied up. Well, Bedford Forrest had a great game until that point. As in, I mean, a perfect game. He's still having a great game. I'm really curious to see what his save count is by the end of this. Meme Cult isn't done yet either. They quickly got the ball back. And they're going to lose it there, though. That's a pretty bad through ball. Punted away by the Appalachianeers. They will lose the ball in deep territory. All tied up. A no would suffice. Sorry, I didn't mean to be mean. Was I mean? I was just like, I've never... Is that, like, I figured that was like an insult. Is that not an insult? Like, I assume that's an insult, that man. You know, like a haha white guy. Even though I'm black. Anyway, 2 minutes to go. Appalachianeers. Football reference? What? Am I stupid? That sliding tackle might get called. No, but the clear is going to give it right back. I'm Jewish and black, Marshall. All right, cross inside. Defended, plus three is there. Yeet gets it off. Oh, and they lose it immediately. Sliding tackle made. It looked bad, but... You know, another AI moment, and the game is over. 1-1. Well, that was interesting. That was an interesting game. I am going to be fixing the error of always being in Konami Stadium. But well played. Well played, both teams. Well played.